And then we also have a little organism in the river known as zebra mussels. So zebra mussels, if you're not familiar with them, are just little plant-like creatures, typically around the size of your thumbnail. They're kind of nasty little things, have pretty sharp edges on them. They're an invasive species that not a lot of people really care for.
Thank you.